Trump is presenting the Commander-in-Chief Trophy. The U.S. Army West Point Black Knights football team, the coveted award, is awarded to the service academy that wins the triple threat match between the Army, Navy, and Air Force academies. Black Knights are visiting the White House after defeating both Air Force and Navy to take home that trophy title this season.